I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No.
You do.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let him fill it out, and it's done.
I said no.
And I'm saying yes. So there.
Splendid! Splendid. Let's get to it.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good ain't important men in my life doing.
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future. Underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Help. This room's good.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
This way.
You'll need your seats before we can take
thanks.
Them further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here.
What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Just checking everyone off.
Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Thank you.
Oh, God.